What is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. As you guys know, I bought this crashed 2017 BMW S1000RR and I brought it back to life, and it's looking even better than OEM. For those of you that are new to the channel, I rebuilt this bike in 7 different parts, so if you guys want to see that, I'll put the links in the description below. In this video, the BMW will be built from start to finish, so I hope you guys enjoy. We'll be right back.